My journey in Qantas started with engineering. I evolved from there doing fleet planning, fleet evaluation. I worked on the A330, where I sort of cut my teeth on what it means to invest in new aircraft. Today at Qantas Group, I lead the investment strategy process for an entire fleet investment portfolio. We are going to roll out our entire narrow-body domestic fleet. We invited Airbus to bid their best single-aisle aircraft. They delivered an outstanding solution. The A220 is a fantastic aircraft, and particularly when you compare it to a 717, which you would say was a regional aircraft, the A220 is a true single-aisle aircraft, given the same comfort and features that customers on the East Coast flying between Sydney and Melbourne will experience. We're now able to give that to more of Australia, particularly the regional Australian network.
Qantas is an airline that was founded in regional Australia 105 years ago. And since that time, our vision and mission has been around how we continue to connect regional communities. The A220 absolutely delivers on that ability to connect. An aircraft with this range and capability is incredibly important for the sparse geography that Australia has. How we continue to serve reliably communities in multiple places across Australia is exactly what this aircraft enables us to do. And with the step up in fuel efficiencies, it allows us to do that in an efficient manner and open up new routes and new destinations as well.
It's half the footprint of noise on the ground in the regional areas, and the fuel efficiency is really important. The lower carbon footprint is really going to help us deliver on those targets.
We have seen a real step up in NPS. In fact, it has the highest NPS score on our domestic fleet now. Customers are loving the fast free Wi-Fi, the larger overhead locker space, which is important for cabin baggage. The light. This aircraft has the largest windows for a single aisle aircraft, and that's really noticeable. It also has great charging facilities and increased comfort in the seats. And of course, it's a dual class with business and economy, and that's really important to offer that premium offering to our customers as well.
We have a special dedicated business class seat. Like any other business class seat you would see on the next domestic business, it's got the food service and beverage service that we can deliver because we've got better galleys in the aircraft. So it is a true business class product on a single aisle aircraft for our regional customers.
Beyond just connecting customers to their destinations, it's how we can create opportunities for regional Australia to be seen on the world stage. I was only on board last week with our crew, and they just have such a buzz when they are working on this aircraft. Customers are happy, they are happy.
It's been a fantastic entry into service program, and I really take my hats off to Airbus,